So while we are discussing about the Ayurveda, the life science, it would be better that you do not write anything down, because जैसे हम explain करेंगे, if you pay the full attention, आपको ये समझ जाएगा. Then even you would not require any kind of a notes. It will be like a full. It will be given to you. Like आप intuitively लोगों को और खुद को ये पहचान सकते हो. So बहुत हमने बहुत देखा होगा कि like right now we are in India. So हमें आयुर्वेदा पता ही होता है. जैसे हम मान के चलते हैं. We think that Ayurveda is only of the herbs, but it is not only of the herbs. There are various types of balancing modalities or the different kinds of ways that the ancient yogis and the rishi munis have designed. जैसे कि अभी ये sound है, ये भी एक माध्यम है जिसके कारण से हम हमारे जो दोष हम repair कर रहे हैं. So similarly, in Ayurveda, Ayu means the life and Veda means the science. So it is the science of life, and it not only works on the physical layers. Jaise ki hame right now what we are doing is we are going to a Ayurvedic physician, those who are getting the Ayurvedic medicines, and then we are treating the physical illnesses. But that is not the just the intention of Ayurveda. Ayurveda is a holistic approach, meaning what? It balances the physical, the mental, the emotional and the spiritual dimensions as well. And it recorrects the body, mind and the energies. In modern medicine or the way the medicine has been approached till right now, it considers body as a separate paradigm. But it's not separate. What Ayurveda says is everything is connected. So the simple definition of health which Ayurveda says is that it is the balanced state of doshas that we are going to study now, the dhatus, which is the advanced concept. So balanced state of doshas, sama dosha, sama dhatu, sama agni and sama mal. Agni means the jathar agni basically, or the digestive fire, which has given a tremendous importance in Ayurveda. And then the mal. Mal means the excretory activities, which are the three basically, which we can discuss if we get the time. So as per Ayurveda, and the second most important aspect of the health definition is, this is where the Ayurveda is beautiful. It says that you can be healthy if these four are balanced, plus there is a content and happy mind. So that is the beautiful definition of health. It says all the four balancing, and further it states the contentment levels of mind. If the mind is not content, if the mind is not balanced, then our health becomes a challenge. So as per the definition of Ayurveda, are we healthy? What do we think? Right now the way that we conduct our lifestyles, the way that we conduct our excretory habits, these are all imbalanced. And further our contentment levels, of course, they are also disturbed in a way. So what Ayurveda says is, when we start to understand our own imbalances and start to balance them, we achieve the state of health, we achieve the state of happiness. According to Ayurveda, we have five elements. Which are the five elements? The space, which is the Akash, the air, which is the Vayu. Then comes the fire, which is the Agni, the water, which is the Aap or Jal, and then the earth, which is the Prithvi. Abhi har ek elements ke bhi particular characteristics hai. When we will understand the doshas, anyways wo characteristics cover ho jayenge. To yahan pe abhi kaise hume dekhna hai ki ye jo Akash aur Vayu hai, wo represent karte Vata dosha ko. Vata dosha. Dosha means any kind of an imbalance in a way. So space and air is the Vata dosha. The fire and some amounts of water is the Pitta. The water and earth represents the Kapha. just as how we discussed the different types of origins of the elements, jaise ki space hai aur uski vibrations humne change kiya, the way that the frequencies are changed, usse space se aa raha hai air, matlab air is the mobility, space is kind of a nothingness, it's expansiveness, jaise ki starting mein Sandhya ji ne kaha expansiveness, so the space is the expansion. So what Ayurveda further says is, जो हमारे अंदर चालू है वो ही बाहर चालू है. So अगर हमें ये concepts नहीं समझ आ रहे, then we just have to see the nature. So the entire, the way the Ayurveda has been designed, it's by the observation, it's by the awareness. जैसे हम बोध मार्ग में, हम बोध के बारे में discuss कर रहे हैं, बोध. So Ayurveda is kind of a बोध, which has been passed on, and it's the science which helps us to connect with our own self. And further, एक जो मुझे share करना है, especially that many people try to read the Ayurveda text, many people try to read it, but they cannot understand anything, because what is happening is, if you try to understand all the scriptures, especially the Ayurvedic scriptures, by the mind, it will not come to you, it will only come through the heart. So understand, the modern medicine is struggling so much to understand the diseases, the origins of diseases. But Ayurveda has clear-cut mentioned every type of disease, every type of solutions through a poetic manner, through a poetic way. So can you understand the difference? How there is a difference between a force and a grace? Yes or no? So Ayurveda is the graceful way of health. Agar aapko health mein grow karna hai, ya khud mein grow karna hai, then the first step is the balancing of the body-mind. And it's the graceful way. आप अगर जो original text है Ayurveda के, अगर आप खोलोगे और आपको सिर्फ analyze करना है, आपको सिर्फ prove करना है, अरे ये कैसा science है, तो आप इसको understand नहीं कर पाओगे. But the moment you are in the love, you are in the heart, you are in the compassion, you will understand the poetic beauty of the Ayurveda. So imagine करो, modern medicine में इतने सारे text है, इतने सारे definitions है, इतने सारे बिना मतलब के वर्ड्स है, लैंग्वेज है, बट इन आयुर्वेदा इट्स सिंपली द त्रिदोष. सो व्हेन वी अंडरस्टैंड द त्रिदोष, वी अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज दैट इज हैपनिंग इन द बॉडी, एंड इट इज नॉट विद द बॉडी एज वेल, इट इज विद द बिहेवियर एज वेल. अगर मेरे में वात दोष की गड़बड़ी है, तो हमारे बॉडी में भी दिखेगा, हमारे बिहेवियर्स में भी दिखेगा, हमारे खाने में भी दिखेगा, और सब एक्टिविटीज जो भी हम करें उसमें वो आपको दिख जाएगा, ये मेरे में वात दोष इम्बैलेंस्ड है. सो दैट इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ आयुर्वेदा, एवरीथिंग इन अ पोएटिक मैनर.